Pick it up, pick it up. Here we go. And big. Yep. One more time. Aha. Part of your body that shrinks your waist, yeah? From the top. Kick it. Let's go. Kick. Squat. It's jab, jab, cross. Again. Kick. Squat. How low are you squatting, Eleanor? Okay. She's still in the middle. Open chest. Last four. Three. Good. Almost there. Last one. Release it. Rotate the shoulders back. Do that again. Woo. Nice work. I want you to put your bar down and I want you to pick up your hand weights. So we're really going to challenge those punches. Feet shoulder width apart, hands are on guard. You don't want to bend the wrist either way, okay? Give me a jab and a cross. It's jab and a cross again. Excellent. We're going to hold the last one. Hold it. Sit back into your heels. You should be able to wiggle your toes. Now bring the bar over and place it on top of your hips. We're going to hold this. This is an isometric contraction. Nice. You're doing so well. You've got four more. Nice work. Three. Two more. Last one. I'm glad that's over. I want you to put your weights down. Feet are shoulder width apart. Rotate the shoulders back. Rotate the shoulders forward. The next part is called kata, and in Japanese, kata means form. So I just want you to follow, yeah? Inhale and exhale, soft. And down. Do that again.